New rules were in effect this weekend for Seattle's biggest parks as record high temperatures hit our region. As Cairo 7's Michael Spears reports, the city may soon take another big step in an effort to slow the spread of the virus.
The city of Seattle is reportedly considering a face cover requirement that could be announced as soon as Monday, though details have not yet been confirmed to Cairo 7. City does tell us it's been busy this weekend, working to fight crowds at some of its biggest, most popular parks.
Closed before the sun had even set.
So I see why they had to do the restrictions, but I don't know why the 8 p.m. thing.
With summer-like weather, some people were not happy to leave.
Excuse me, sir.
Yep.
The park closes in 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Yeah, 8 o'clock, all the parks are closed.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Seward Park is one of more than a dozen of the city's major parks that closed early this weekend at 8 p.m. instead of 11:30 to stop crowds, barbecues, and the like.
Kind of hard, but we have to follow the rules, right? They say that if we don't leave, they're going to start giving us a ticket. So definitely, we don't want a ticket.
The city says this will be the new norm until the governor's stay-at-home order ends. That protester spent another Sunday in Olympia rallying against and calling on Inslee to completely reopen our state's economy now. As expected, parks were still bustling this weekend despite reduced hours, closed parking lots, signs to keep it moving, and so-called social distancing ambassadors. On Sunday, University of Washington researchers said with more people now on the move and loosening social distancing requirements, their model is now projecting a slight increase in expected U.S. COVID-19 deaths, something state officials say they fear in lifting restrictions too quickly.
Now that we're coming out, the big question mark is, will people's own behavior, acting responsibly, wearing a mask, avoiding physical, coming into physical close contact, will that be enough to counteract the effects of rising mobility?
New face mask mandates may help with that. KUOW reports the city of Seattle is considering some mandatory face coverings in certain retail establishments. The city has also warned crowds that ignore new park rules could trigger tougher parks restrictions.
If people follow the rules and follow what the government is asking, I think it's going to be better for everybody else.
We did reach out to Mayor Durkin's office to confirm details about any new requirements regarding a face mask. We will update you when we hear back. Michael Spears, Cairo 7 News.